So today we've got a poster session where students, either individually or in groups, have created posters about the topics that they've worked on in their classes. And what's great about the poster session is we have posters here that have to do with travel, that have to do with global warming, that have to do with sports, politics, finance. Almost any topic you can imagine is reflected here because all the different students have different interests. 719 is an information visualization class. It's an exciting class because students come in sometimes with no understanding of how to visualize data or how to use a programming language like R, and they leave with some hands-on experience using these tools along with Adobe Illustrator to create a visual representation that tells a story about data.
What I tried to do in my section this semester was I tried to give the students real data. So I took our enrollment data and our waitlist data and our class scheduling data, and I tried my best to anonymize the students out of it so you can't trace a student back to an individual event. But at the same time, the data is realistic enough where you can get an idea of counts and trends. And so some students are analyzing drop patterns, like why students drop certain classes. Another group is looking at how we schedule classes, the rooms we use, and whether or not we're filling them to capacity. I'm hoping that at least they learn how to use real data so that when they go out there in the workforce, they're ready. And this is a great opportunity for prospective employers and these students that have worked so hard all semester and their classmates to kind of showcase what they've learned. It's a great experience. Yeah.